Hey everyone, and welcome to part 13 of Spyro, Year of the Dragon. I'm Nostalgia Scott, and today we'll be continuing on with our adventures. Woohoo! Exciting, am I right? So, first level that we have to do, just because the way things happen, is Lost Fleet. After that, we can do any other level that we want in any order, as long as we get this one done. So we have 4,400 gems. I think things are going well. This game is definitely passing God of War Origins in episodes, and...
Be careful around these parts, little dragon. There'll be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake me pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding me treasure.
As I was saying, this Let's Play is going to have quite a few more episodes than God of War Origins. And you think God of War would have more parts, because the original God of War that I did was over 20 parts. Barely over 20 parts, but it was. Oh man, I'm not really a huge fan of the soundtrack. I find this very bland. But we have 600 gems and find Chrissy Ed's treasure. Why do we have to find it? I don't know. It's funny how these enemies technically give you 3 enemies worth of gems because, you know, they're just all cooped up together. Hey, Spyro's delayed when eating shit. Woo! Haha! We got him! The little guy ran away on us. Yeah, we have to use the cannon to destroy all the things that have X's. My X's and O's, they haunt me. Oh, whoa, oh, yeah. Yeah, there are gems down there if you guys can see them, and we'll be back for them later. So, first of all, let's boop that. And then we'll boop this. So then Crazy Ed can continue on, and then we have to hunt down or shoot down these birds. Hey, we actually hit it. They'll sound just like the vultures from Spyro 1, by the way. Now, there actually are gems up there, too, that a lot of time I forget about for some reason. There we go. Everything is going according to plan for once in my life. Other than all my credit card debt that I got to deal with lately, the games are going well. Well, at least I thought they were for a second until the crab almost mutilated me. Can you stop moving? Thank you. Oh, so apparently you can't charge the rocks. Another thing they can't charge, man. Yeah, so I can now show you that Sparks' new ability. So you can now track gems. He's pointing down there. We can't go down there right now, so we'll have to ignore what he's saying. Man, those crabs like to give shit all for gems, don't they? We've only gotten 109 of 600 gems. That's still a lot of work ahead of us. Especially when all these enemies just drop really small gems. Let's see what's going on here. I need this cannon over here. Hey, at least we can get full health again. No, unlike Crash, this game you at least get some health. Crash, you don't get a lot of health. Literally, if you don't have Aku Aku, then you're one hit from death all the time. Hey, you. There we go, that was perfect. Wait a minute. I forgot to blow open the door. Silly me. Boop. There we go. I believe that's actually technically the end of the level in it. I hit triangle game. I hate when you hit a button and it doesn't actually work. That's an instance with that. Okay, more money, more... I thought that crab was stuck for a second there. He's like stuck on the power up. Anyways, let's grab this egg.
Some fool hit a dang gum egg in me treasure.
That's my egg, fool. He actually... Oops. Hang on. He actually left without picking up or giving us the egg. Craig. Sorry, Sleepy Craig. Anyways, let's see what's our next gem. or egg. Swim through acid. That sounds lovely. We're just gonna swim through some acid. I'll actually be back for that stuff later. You actually want to come up here first and deal with these things. There's also a mini game over there. It's actually gonna be two. It's majority of the level is actually not in the regular area, like through, like to get a final, like the, I guess like the main egg of the level, you know. And I'm gonna predict with this damn bird. There we go. There we go. Another bird bites the dust. Another one gone, and another one gone. Another bird has totally died. And there we go. Don't believe there's anything else we have to shoot. Hey man, is it me or is this soundtrack just really stale? I know, there's just something about this level I've never really liked. It's an annoying level with annoying concepts and just bad music. It's this Spyro 2 music, but still, come on. I'm not gonna lie, it is pretty bad. Anyways, here's a challenge portal. Man, is that crazy Ed again? Now, what I actually want to do first, before we do anything, is I want to just swim through here like this. Well, actually, it wouldn't have really mattered if we came in here first or not, because we still need to break that goddamn thing, so... Maybe it's better that I come back after we're in the submarine. There's like a lot of stuff in acid in this game, though. in this level. So anyways, let's go up here and talk to Crazy Ed. Or maybe it's his brother, Crazy Bob.
But these here waters used to be my favorite diving spot. But I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap?
Sure, why not?
Alrighty then. Well, press the X button to speed on up. And when you get a sub in your sights, the torpedo will start to lock on. If you get a good lock on, fire away with the circle button.
Thanks, Crazy Ed.
Very helpful. Oh, sorry, I don't mean to yawn. I'm not bored.
Just woke up early. See, we need this to destroy that. It's actually not even that many gems in it. There we go, you're dead. You're next, fool. Don't really speed up very fast though, like these things don't move, the sub doesn't move very fast at all. I don't know how I locked on, but sure. I'm gonna take whatever I can get. Oh man. Fire the hole! And it's destroyed. Well, you're also destroyed. For some reason, he was locking onto him. Oh, we did actually get him. That's surprising. There's always one that's gonna be a little more difficult, and this is one of them. Boink.
Well, I'll be darned. You got some mean sub grabbing skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward?
As a reward. Yeah, like how he says roar. Ethyl alcohol? No.
Well, I hate to ask your help again, but there'd be even more subs that darn come out of nowheres. If you could blast them, I could use this acid leg as my swimming hole again.
What the hell, man? Why does he swim in acid? Man, we're gonna have like 90 eggs after this level. Oh, wait, hang on. I never realized this was here. I believe this is the Aquatic Towers music. Kinda explains it, because it is partially a water level. Kind of. They now have mines, and if you get hit by those mines, you fail. So, be on the lookout for them. Oh, goddammit. Can you stop that? That's gonna be annoying. Why do I keep locking off? Keep losing my lock. Fire! No! What the hell was that, game?
Well,
It's weird, he doesn't actually have dialogue for if you fail. And guys, this isn't the only thing you have to do here. There is another thing where you have to do it twice to get eggs. And it's not going to be very fun, trust me. There we go, that guy out of here. He doesn't warn you about them using mines though, which I find is a little cruel. It's another one of the mine. Not all of them use mines though, luckily. I don't believe this one does, but he's a little annoying to hit though. You can hit them without lock-on as well. It's a little more difficult though. Really don't remember this one being this difficult. I remember there being a challenge like this later on in the game that's difficult. So you lock on after you can't see him. Go figure. And I'm gonna deal with him later. He may not have any mines, but he sure ain't easy to deal with. Oh look, and now all of a sudden there's three around here. See the other one in here, man. Fire! He was easy to hit, he was like really far away. Can you stop with the mines? Ah! There! Now I believe the annoying one is still up here, right? There he is. Let's see if we can shoot him down. There we go, we just have to catch him off guard. I gotta look for that last one. And then we gotta come back in here and collect all the gems. It's a little bit annoying because you have a very, very strict time frame they can do it in. Like with the shield, you know? The shield's a little flimsy. Probably because you're constantly in acid. Yeah, and in other games you're in lava, so. Actually, I think this guy's gonna be more annoying. This guy also has mines. The fact that you can't get him once he goes into a tunnel like that. Why do you do that? Man. Can you just lock on, please? Like, see what I mean? It's like he took way too long to lock on for some reason. And we finally lock on and he's behind frickin' cover again. Well, actually, this could be Spyro 1 music as well. I think this is Spyro 1 music, not Spyro 2. See, like, no matter what I do... Weird. So you can't cut him off with this one. Cut him off with the other one, though. There we go, and went around and got him, finally. Jeez.
Woohoo! At last! The acid lake is safe for swimming again! I wish I could reward you better, but all I got left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better in this one.
And just gonna send a quick text, and we're done. But let's see who we have. We have Dolores. Alright, let's go in here again. If you listen, I swear it's like saying acid in the background. And I don't remember it saying anything. I was just listening for it. It's like the funniest dialogue I've ever heard in my entire life. Good thing we now have the Sparks Gem Tracker. Yeah! We did it, man. We didn't die in the acid. Like, there's just a lot of red gems in here. Oh yeah, there's still some up there. Let's follow Sparks, but we need to get our shield back on. Oh yeah, there's nothing left. Let's leave. Woo! Let's go, Sparks. Like, that was a long time in there, man. A long time. Boom. I believe there are whirlwinds that now open up places, but I don't think we're really close to anything right now. I swear, after you do that, like, literally, there's like a acid chant in the music. It's weird. I believe there's actually a branch off path that I always forget about, and those are normally the gems that I always forget. So anyways, before we do anything, we're gonna need our shield back fully active, and we'll continue on. It's nothing that way. Nothing that way either. And where are we? Hey, where the egg is? Chad. Now let's see what eggs we're missing. Skate Race the Rhinox. Yeah. I don't know what they were thinking with this level compared to others, but they really made this one long and tedious. Can I get to... No, I can't get to anywhere from here. God damn it. Ooh, gems. Wait, why didn't I collect the gems right after I Wow, I'm dumb. I really am dumb. Why didn't I collect those? Woohoo! Crazy lunatic me. Alright, now let's kill these crabs up here. Or not, apparently, because I completely avoided him. Boom! Boom! I need to get up there. That's where I need to go. Can you not do that, Mr. Crab? You're not as cool as Mr. Krabs, though, because you guys are lame and fragile boobs that no one loves. Someone had to love you guys, though. Well, someone had to love someone to make you, at least. Ooh, a big gem just at the ending of the pathway. And another crab over here with the acid. I believe the egg is like underneath there or something like that. That's where we were. Alright, let's go in here. Zoom! Yeah, and see, this is why, I mean, like... I told you guys something's gonna happen to Hunter, so it's like, well... If something's gonna happen to Hunter, then we need to do all the Hunter missions. So anyways, let's do this.
Spyro, you're just in time. A Rhinox skateboard gang has challenged us to a race. They said you're slower than a molten crater fire slug. I stuck up for you, though. I told them I've seen some pretty fast fire slugs.
Dude, you're a dick. So anyways, we gotta just race them. And doing tricks will give you speed boost, and also destroying crabs. Because, you know, killing animals is the way to get speed boosts nowadays. Woohoo! Oh. Didn't actually mean to kill that guy. Woohoo! There we go, now we'll just jump over here.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Now let's collect the money as I go. That's bullshit, man. Oh wait, I still keep the rocket in my mouth for some reason. I don't know why you would. Woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo! I think we're gonna win this one, but this isn't the hard one. Yeah, I don't think this is it. No, this is not even close to it, man. Well, okay, it's close to it. But, you know what I mean, right? Yeah! Ha ha ha! And we did it.
Yes! You schooled them like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks. Oh yeah, I guess we won this egg, too.
Yeah, references. And we got Oliver and company.
Now that the Rhinox are gone.
Yeah, now we have to race him. And we have to defeat all of the crabs, too. And we got a skill point for, I think, beating it in a certain time frame. And like, we would also destroy all the crabs naturally anyway because of the fact that they're worth, you know, like, boost. Hey, you destroyed one for me, man. And he does take the shortcuts, too. We can't always take the shortcuts because not all the crabs are there, you know? Woohoo! Even if Hunter comes past us, we do have a rocket. Oh, there he is. I'm like, for some reason it said he passed us, but he's not there. Yahoo! Yeah. Okay, this. We failed because the crab. The crab was not where we wanted him to. Like, my issue with this. It's the fact that he starts off with a boost. Other than that, it's not that difficult. Though, you can use rockets on him, but he can't use rockets on you, so it's fairly fair, I guess. But I want to use the, I want to make sure to get ahead right now while I can. And then I'm going to kill the crab at the beginning. Good. Thank heavens. Woohoo! Yeah. Hang on a second. I think that's the crab he destroyed himself last time. God damn it. Why did I? Nope, we failed again. That time was because of my own stupidity. Like, I honestly don't know why he didn't destroy more of the crabs himself, like he did last time. Like, it is one of our objectives, though, because, you know, apparently he doesn't have to abide by his own rules. But then again, he made them up, so who cares, right? Boom! Boom! There we go, we're still first. And we got a majority of the crabs. Other than that one. Woo! Yeah! We Wait, is the other one the, okay, I think the other one's over there. Okay, there actually is a crab there. Didn't know if there was one or not. There we go, guys. We got all of the crabbies. Woohoo! Uh-oh. I had to cut that short because I knew I was gonna land in there if I didn't, you know. Woohoo! God damn it, that did not work out the way I wanted it to. At least we beat it. Yes.
Sheesh, I can't believe you beat me. You must have been practicing the whole time I thought you were looking for eggs. Hey, speaking of which, one of those crabs was guarding this one.
Dude, I killed all the crabs. You didn't do anything, and that's Aiden. Hey, Aiden ally. 6 out of 6 eggs, bro. Dude. I'm just looking for some gems. Casually strolling, looking for money, because money is what I want. Boop. Oh no! I'm just casually looking for money. Boom. Wait, hang on. Can we go back? Nope! We have to go all the way around again, guys, to get that goddamn green gem. Man, that's a royal piss off. Yeah. Woohoo! Oh, I wanted that. I really wanted that, man. Okay. Let's ride like the wind, bullseye. Boink. Boop. Boink. Boink. Boop. Oh yeah, there's no more gems in here, so we can leave. I said we can leave. Don't want to keep playing here, man. How many times do I guts to tell you? Alright. This. Hey, there's life in there.
26 lives! Holy shit, dude! You got so many! Got so many to spare! There's still gems down there! Holy shit!
Yeah, apparently I forgot some gems down there, man. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go this way and do it then. Hey, gems going this way. Missed that life completely. Dude, I know that there's gems up on that one thingy majigger, so. Whoa, I almost touched the acid. Not this time, Zerg. Yeah, I know, man. Oh, there's the whirlwind. The whirlwind is literally right behind the portal. That is insane. Uh-huh. Yeah, there is some gems. Wait, what? No. Oh, well, that was easy enough. Let's leave. 600 gems. We're now at 5,000. And wait, there's no cutscene, really? Could have sworn there would be. Huh. Oh well. In the next episode, guys, we'll continue on to do some more.